Hello children, how are you? Hope you all are fine and doing well. This is your subject teacher of social studies. So student, I am back again with my another video on the same chapter, that is chapter number 3, The Clothes We Wear. The Clothes We Wear. So student, yesterday in my previous video, I have explained you this whole chapter, and today in our live classes, we have underlined some hard words. So I have written some hard words here, you can see on your screen. So today in this video, we will read aloud these hard words. So let's have a quick overview on the whole chapter again. In this chapter, we have learned that we wear clothes every day, and clothes keep us safe from the heat, the cold, the rain, insects and dirt. We should always wear clean clothes. Clean clothes make us look smart. They save us from getting hurt. And in this chapter, we have learned that different kind of clothes we wear in different seasons. Like we wear light colored cotton clothes in summer season. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. And we use raincoat, or we carry an umbrella in rainy season. So in this chapter, we have also learned about what are clothes made from. When it is hot, means during summer season, we wear cotton clothes. Clothes made from cotton keep us cool. And we get cotton from the cotton plant. You know, student, when it is cold, means during the winter season, we wear woolen clothes. And the clothes made from wool keep us warm. And we get wool from the sheep. We use the soft, thick hair of the sheep to make wool. And in rainy season, we wear a raincoat or carry an umbrella when it rains, because raincoats and umbrellas keep us dry. Have you seen the silk cloth? We make silk cloth from the thread the silkworm makes. And student, you know, at home we wear comfortable clothes like shorts and a t-shirt or a frock. And there are some special occasion that we wear special clothes, like when we celebrate a festival and our birthday. And some of us have to wear a uniform also. Like you are a student, when you come to school, you wear uniform. And what do you mean by uniform? Uniform means clothes that a group of people like policemen or students wear and that look like same is uniform. So this was all about the whole chapter. Let's read aloud this hard words. Look at your screen, and you are also going to repeat after me. So let's start. First one is wear. W-E-A-R, wear. W-E-A-R, wear. Second, clothes. C-L-O-T-H-E-S, clothes. Now look at third one. Every day. E-V-E-R-Y, every, D-A-Y, day. Every day. Next, fourth one. Safe. S-A-F-E, safe. Now next, heat, H-E-A-T, heat. Next, C-O-L-D, cold. I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects. I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects. D-I-R-T, dirt. D-I-R-T, dirt. Next, G-E-T-T-I-N-G, getting. G-E-T-T-I-N-G, getting. H-U-R-T, hurt. H-U-R-T, hurt. Next, different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T, different. Next, kinds. K-I-N-D-S, kinds. Look at next. Frock. F-R-O-C-K, frock. Next. T-shirt. Shorts. S-H-O-R-T-S, shorts. Next. Pants. P-A-N-T-S, pants. Sweater. S-W-E-A-T-E-R, sweater. Next is shirt. S-H-I-R-T, shirt. Next, trousers. T-R-O-U-S-E-R-S, trousers. Look at next. S-A-R-E-E, sari. S-A-R-E-E, sari. B-L-O-U-S-E, blouse. B-L-O-U-S-E, blouse. Next, C-H-U-R-I-D-A-R, churidar. Churidar, C-H-U-R-I-D-A-R, churidar. Next, K-U-R-T-A, kurta. K-U-R-T-A, kurta. Next, dupatta, D-U-P-A-T-T-A, dupatta. Next, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. Next, W-O-O-L, wool. W-O-O-L, wool. Now, look at next. S-I-L-K, silk. S-I-L-K, silk. S-O-F-T, soft. T-H-I-C-K, thick. T-H-I-C-K, thick. Next. Thread. T-H-R-E-A-D, thread. Silkworm. S-I-L-K-W-O-R-M, silkworm. W-O-L-L-E-N, woolen. W-O-L-L-E-N, woolen. Next, W-A-R-M, warm. W-A-R-M, warm. Next, carry, 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 carry. Next, umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. dry, 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 dry. comfortable, 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 comfortable. Next, special, special, special. celebrate, celebrate. festival, 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 festival. birthday, birthday. And here you can see last one, uniform, 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 uniform. Spelling of uniform is uniform, uniform. So student, these are some hard words that I have given you in the notes also. So write it down in your HW copy and reverse the video and watch it again and read aloud, read and learn these hard words. I hope you have understood now. So thank you and have a nice day.